Well, my father was a pastor, you know, pastor, and everything had to be English. We were not even allowed to speak our country's language in schools, and they called the language they called our own languages vernacular. So English was the real language you had to speak in school. So everything was English. With what we were taught in school, nobody was thinking of whether to be African or not. We just accepted that we were English, and anybody that went to England for studies was a master, you know. So everybody wants to go to England, come back home to be master, you know. So I never thought about it, being African as such, you know. So it didn't mean anything to me until much later in my life.